Hello and welcome. Let's model this basketball with Autodesk Inventor. I will start with a 2D sketch on the front plane with a circle. Dimension that with a 240. Continue with a line command from here over there. Apply a coincident constraint here, then the line from here till there, another circle from here, make that equal in size, dimension the center points with a distance of 150. A horizontal constraint here, and let's draw some circles, one over here, one over there, one right here. Again, that center point, make that constraint on that line as well. And an equal constraint between these three circles and give them a dimension of 5 millimeters. All those three. That's it for that sketch. Now let's go into the solid revolve. Pick those regions, including those ones here. There, we get that. We don't want that one. Okay. And not that one here. Altogether 9 profiles, all right? Around that axis with an angle of 90 degrees. Accept that. Make that sketch 1 visible again. And now start a 3D sketch. And I'll just project to that face that curve, and that one. There. Okay. Now, that's it for that 3D sketch, and I go into the sweep command. And first, I'll pick that top circle, go over that edge, cutting into or solid body. Then I'll continue with that circle and that edge. And then one more, this one here. We need to make that 3D sketch visible again. Okay, there. That profile with that path. Right? Now we can hide our sketches. And mirror our solid part over that plane. And now let's apply an appearance. Go into here, take that orange, orange here, okay, and then let's change our selection option to face here. And with a shift, select those faces here. Okay. Make those rubber black. That is rubber black. There it is. We can change the visual style to shaded. And make another mirror. Solid part, adding to the existing or that plane. Okay, there is our basketball. Thanks for watching, and I see you in the next video.